system in general, that there's a very sharp, nasty, vicious edge to how politics is being conducted these days. Not just the political campaigns for elective office, but in so many other ways. And it gets very personal, very nasty.
What do you say to the Harrisburg?
And today in the internet, and so forth, you can say anything. And my experience has been over the years